Jennifer Aniston's salad secret?
Yes.
Packs in some fiber and some extra protein?
Yes. Dr. Gordon's ready.
Works for her.
Don't call it a burger, call it bulgur. So this is a whole grain. A lot of people haven't tried this, and maybe try something a little different. Yeah, you can have it also with better greens, but maybe go with this instead occasionally. She uses bulgur as the base, mixes a lot of toppings in. You're seeing here this wonderful array of toppings. It's low in fat,
nice.
Great source of protein, vitamins, iron, high in fiber. And it's a nice switch up from things like rice, quinoa.
This is a little crunchier.
It's interesting texture, yeah.
It's very nice.
You make it like rice, correct? With stock or with water,
yes.
Same idea?
Instead of syrup.
I love this.
Yum.
And you know, I want to say something really quickly. People are so afraid of any carbohydrates, but bulgur, these nice whole grains, they've been associated with things like lower cholesterol, potentially lower risk of heart disease, and some of these major killers. And there are so many out there that people haven't tried. What's your favorite?
I like quinoa. Yeah, that's probably my favorite. What about you, Judy?
I still like good old rice.
Yeah.
I'm a classist.
Couscous.
That's good too.
That's interesting.
Yeah, couscous is nice.
How about you?
I like barley because it goes well with hops.